open A, open G, and you're fretting on the second fret on the third string, and it goes. And you slide up to the fourth fret, and you're just playing, holding that note, and open the G string at the same time. G, and it's back to the A, to the D, the guitar solo is on the 10th fret, and it's only one string. The eighth.